Okay, now we're going to come north of the equator for a while. This is a song written in the cha-cha rhythm, which I'm sure many people are familiar with. This particular song was written by a gifted composer, pianist from the West Coast. His name is Claire Fisher. And this song has become a Latin jazz classic. It's called Morning. Alejandro Aviles on the tenor saxophone. And Carlos Maldonado on the congas at the end.